My name is Cynthia Holmecki. I am the global leader of intelligent automation solutions with Stanley Black Decker. Stanley Black Decker is a global corporation. We celebrated our 175th anniversary last year. Last year, we were just over $14 billion in revenue. We have over 52,000 employees. Automation has become very, very critical for Stanley Black & Decker. The corporate goal is to reach $22 billion of revenue by the year 2022. The only way to scale that much is to do things better. If we continue to do things the same way, it's unsustainable. Automation is allowing us to do that. We partnered with ISG, who brought us multiple vendors. One of those was Automation Anywhere. As we went through the POC, we realized that Automation Anywhere was going to enable us to get up and running very quickly. We then established the team that would set up the environment, put in the application. We trained our developers and built that team. As we did that, we did it with the idea that we would create this COE. The COE was fully up and running by the middle of 2018 as we began to deploy our automations. We put our first automation in March of 2018, so it recently had its 1 year anniversary. We currently have 26 automations running in production. For 2018, the goals for my team was to reach $800,000 of savings with a stretch goal of $1 million. By the end of 2018, we had achieved $3.4 million of savings, which far exceeded any of the expectations. Of course, that did set us up to have incredible goals for 2019, but we are well on our way because many of those automations will continue to provide that savings year over year. Additionally, we have been able to train people to do things that they were not able to find the time to do before. They've been able to expand their careers and find really better satisfaction in their job.